going to, because you've got gravity working with you. It's the easiest cut. Hardest cuts are the horizontals.
Close. How are you even supposed to pull off a horizontal?
Just lots of them. When you cut, if you're doing it this way, when, especially this way, you know, remember when I said about the way you cut, you as you come in, this hand pulls and this hand pushes. The sword's already doing this, as well as your, and then you get that. Yeah?
Yeah.
Horizontal is exactly the same as, well, this way anyway. You just...
That's a... interesting
mechanic. This side, the open side, is more awkward, I find, because you haven't got as much of that sort of, you know, you can't whip it as much. So you had to use your body a bit more, like...
I like how we have bottles.
I know.
We don't need to.
Right, Leon. Yeah? Make Luke as a bottle.
Right.
Cut it however you want.
I'll do this and then I'll be cutting it for you.
Okay.
Done a bit much. My sword went inside the bottle.
Yep.
It tried to eat my sword, Chad.
It's dead.
Oh, blood on my shoe.
Right.
I seem to be wet.